on the territory of the People's Republic of China, an earthquake with an epicenter of 5.5 was registered yesterday, according to the Ministry of Emergency Situations, with reference to the Institute of Seismology of the National Academy of Sciences of the Kyrgyz Republic. The tremors were felt in the Narin region in the Atbashi district of the villages of Aksai, Kokaygır, 3 points. According to preliminary data, there are no victims and no damage.